takes to build a well. I didn't look. Oh, we can't do it. Try to get to like 1910. Then I'm gonna go get another beer. Oh, that sucks. We got a bunch of units there. If all those units go to them, I'm gonna be mad. We're not gaining anything right now. Probably about to get one too, but I need to build a science thing here if I can. If I get this back, this revolt may take it from me. Still not happy. Whatever town we attack, we're gonna roll over it. Fucking goddamn thing's gonna fucking fall. Build that faster, Jesus. Okay. One more turn. I was gonna wait till 1910, but I'm really worried about this place. If I get that city back, I'm building a science thing there. Build the well. Jesus, I need one right now. I almost hit that. I don't think they can attack me now. I was kind of worried that they could attack me and they could do some damage, take a few cities. They had that big stack of units, and they're not getting any weaker. As big as their empire is, they get more money. Damn, look at all these. You killed Montezuma, but I'm gonna kill you, motherfucker. Once we take him, it'll be no problem getting the rest of this. Okay, we'll go to 1910, but that's it. We're going to start building a second army right here. Just to start. Just the cannons right now. Yeah, send them all up here. Alright, now we're at 1910 and I can stop. It's just out of control, like everything's just blowing up. We don't really need that. Get the theater here. Holy shit, we got this. Whew. I'm gonna have to think about this for a second. I thought about it, and I think the choice is clear. I really wanted to build that science thing, but it's a good thing I didn't. Our final golden age. I'm not worried about the money at the moment. We've got plenty of forces. We need to build the Taj Mahal. I need that. Need that in my life. Military tradition. Cavalry. Oh my god. That's what we've been waiting for. We can upgrade those. Not worried about the money.